happened with the time when you were driving, yeah, and the guy come rushing past your car?
Yeah, this morning when I was coming, I saw a small boy with a bicycle.
Yeah.
And he just crossed our car, the car in front of me. Then he crossed the road. And the car coming from the other side hit the guy, boom, bang, straight, flat. And it's not shaking head, nothing.
So this guy could have died, basically.
Maybe.
And what about the guy that you ran over by accident?
He was shaking.
What about the guy that you hit with your car one time?
Oh, the guy was down and crying.
why? Well, how did he get caught by your car? What happened?
They gave me a way to come inside.
Yeah.
Yeah. And then he did not stop. The motorbike did not stop.
Okay.
So my number plate arrested the motorbike. He took him up and bring him down. He was sitting down. Because they are stubborn. In Ghana, the motorbike, they drive rough. So when the car hit them, nobody care for them. So he was sitting down to asking me to take him to hospital. I said, I cannot. You have to go by himself. Somebody have come to treat him, and then after he